terms of historical geography, one of the things that I want to point out here is this is our first opportunity so far to identify cultural hearths. A cultural hearth is essentially a place, it's a primary source of language, arts, and agricultural development. It's an ancient source of language, arts, and agricultural development. Okay, so we're basically talking about a place on the globe where civilization arose and has been in existence continuously for thousands of years. So for example, within Middle America and South America, we have two ancient hearths. We have the Mesoamerican hearth, which basically constitutes the Mayan Empire, and you can see that in red where I have that circled. Now down below, when we get to Africa and Southwest Asia and the Far East, there's other cultural hearths there. So basically what we're talking about from an archaeological perspective and an anthropological perspective is, where did people learn to use tools? Where did people develop writing? How did they develop their arts? What kind of practices did they have to create pottery, to cook their food, to arm themselves? How did they organize their landscape? How did they build their homes, their mounds? How did they bury people? All of those things go together to help us identify cultural hearths across the globe. And the ones in dark green are the ones that have been clearly identified as being source regions for culture.